Harless is the only thing not to check out.
Some new wheels over here in Frisco.
On it, lad. Just getting her warmed up.
Here's your truck, son.
Thanks! Watch your ass on the way out!
Can't really be growing like that.
He's here. Get ready.
There was on one of my hunts across the Great Plains where we eradicated the savage filth. But he first came to me. He reached forth with his great talons, embraced my soul, and spoke from his mouth all the blood of all mankind.
Oh, this is rebel uniform. Belongs in the trash. Probably owned by Harless. Now they turned it into a relic.
I'm in Frisco Fields and need some new wheels.
Just gonna take a squirt, then I'll get her out to you.
Four wheels and an engine. You're set.
It's a big help.
25% off.
Anna's gotten herself mixed up with a mess of fucked up assholes. General Harless, the symbols, ceremonies. Those people calling themselves family. Bonnie and her people, they're working towards something. How the fuck does Anna play into it? Either way, these sick motherfuckers got it.
You okay?
Got a heavy dose of some drug those motherfuckers burn at their rituals. Got my head all messed up.
But I told you. I told you, watch out for the sky. I said it.
Sky? That's just called sky.
Yes, the sky. Sky falls, mind descends. Sky falls, mind descends, eyes open. I said it. I you didn't listen to me. Nobody
hey,
ever does.
Hey, maybe not. But I did meet your friend Bonnie.
Wait, you saw her?
Yeah, I saw her. She batshit crazy and dangerous as hell. Once I got out of there, I took a look at three of their ceremonial locations. They call them...
Places of darkness. Pain. Death, tragedy, places consumed by sorrow. Like Sammy's.
Like Sammy's. Each location's focused on a different aspect of what they believe. The old mansion was marked with a symbol they referred to as the Wellborns. The Mardi Gras warehouse carried the symbol of the filth. Now, the abandoned school is the one that hooked my interest. She has the same mark as you do, Anna. They call it the Blessed.
Yes, the Blessed. The Blessed will ascend. Bonnie loves the Blessed.
Slaves were once branded with the mark of their owners.
It's clear Bonnie's the one calling the shots. Maybe she's the Blessed, and she marked Anna as her property.
Bonnie? They're the Blessed? Not Bonnie. Listen, the Blessed... The Blessed... Lincoln... Who's Sammy?
He was, is a father to me. Took me in when I had nothing.
He died.
Yeah.
I'm sorry.
Me too, Anna. Me too.
Langan, look at this. This symbol. I seen it over at the opera house. Place been shuttered for about 60 years.
There was a fire there, right?
Yeah, black folks got tired of being lynched, so they waited until the city's most powerful whites were all inside, and then they set fire to the place. Killed about 100 people.
Maybe it was more than that. Near as I can tell, the Ensanglante have three aspects. The Blessed, the Wellborns, rich white assholes, and the Filth, poor black folk. So maybe what happened at the Opera House that night was the Filth trying to knock off the Wellborns.
But all they managed to do was push them into the bayou for a few decades.
Did Bonnie ever take you to the Opera House?
Opera House?
Hmm.
Opera House. The Blessed, the Purified. You don't understand. You don't understand. You don't see with your eyes, but with the flesh, the flesh, it consumes. It doesn't give.
Hey, it's okay. Anna, it's okay. Just rest. I need to find out if the Opera House is involved in all this.
Hey, evil like this, don't take it lightly.
I won't.
Wait, Langan, please. Please don't go. It's a bad place.
I can handle it.
No. No, you can't.
cult likes to operate after dark. Best to post up here and wait until they show.
On his ass. Get the fuck over here.
Call him the Blessed, and the Blessed will lead the Ansanglante to rule once more. Give yourselves to each other as the Father commands, in honor of the arrival of the Blessed.
And now, our anointment.
May your line increase.
I'm right here! Let's go!
Live grenade!
Shit. It's like it's about to fall apart. Rickety as fuck. The fuck did they go? Somehow.